So, what's up guys? So, for today's video, bali, ang gagawin naman natin is ituturo sa inyo kung paano ginagawa yung isa sa mga basic tricks natin, which is yung tinatawag natin na station o yung pag-homing. So, yung benefits ng tricks na to is madali na natin matuturuan yung ibon natin kung saan sila pupunta or saan direction sila dapat pumunta. Like for example, gusto na natin silang pauwiin, is madali na silang mapapauwi, hindi na natin sila kailangan mag-bullet o hulihin. So, bago tayo mag-start, explain lang natin yung mga kailangan natin na gamit. So, first of all, siyempre, kakailanganin natin ng ganito, yung perch. So, ito, customized na naman itong perch na to. So, pwede kayong gumawa ng ganyan. Or, may nabibili din naman ako, pagaya ng perch na yan. Tapos, isa pa sa mga pwede natin gamitin is itong cage natin na meron siyang perch. Which is, pwede nyo rin siyang gamitin kung wala kayong ganitong klase ng perch. Pwede nyo siyang kuhanin, tapos isabit nyo lang siya sa gilid. Tapos doon yung napadadapuin yung ibon natin. So, yung tricks lang naman na to is papupuntahin natin yung ibon natin doon sa may pwesto kung saan natin sila gustong papuntahin. So, huwag na natin patagalin pa, i-start na natin. And, another pa pala is kailangan natin ng treat o yung seed. So, ito yung gagamitin natin. Once na tama yung ginagawa nila, pwedeng siyang bigyan ng treat. So, isa pa sa pwede nyo gamitin pala is yung tinatawag natin na clicker. So, once na tama yung pinupuntahan na, pinupunta sila doon, pwede nyo rin yung gamitin. So, in our case, hindi na natin kakailanganin yung clicker kasi sumusunod naman yung ibon natin sa pagkatinuturo na natin o yung gesture lang ng kamay natin. So, start na natin. So, yung first step para maturo itong tricks na to is, una, papupuntahin muna natin dyan sa may perch. So, malapit lang muna. Kung hindi sila pumupunta, is kailangan nyo lang siya munang ipasabit or paganyanin. Yan. Tapos kapag pumupunta na siya, is bibigyan nyo siya ng treat na seed o yung pan-treat natin sa kanila. Pwede rin yung sunflower or kung yung ibon nyo is nag-sisiringe pa na. So, pwede rin yun. So, once na tinuro nyo ganyan, so pupunta na siya kagad dyan. So, yun yung first step nung ating pagtuturo ng station na tricks. So, once na nagagawa nyo na yan, yung medyo lumalapit na siya, is medyo lalayo nyo ng konti dyan. So, isa pa palang kailangan dito is kailangan marunong na rin silang mag-recall kahit pa paano. So, I think ayun naman yung una natin tinuturo sa mga ibon natin. So, kung hindi nyo pa natuturo yun, is ituro nyo na rin sa kanila para mas madali nyo magawa itong tricks na to. So, once na nagagawa nyo na yung malapit na ganyan, unti-unti na kayong lalayo, so, ituturo nyo na siya. So, yan. So, si Sky, marunong na siya, si Sky Play. So, madali niya lang nagagawa. So, once na nagagawa nyo na ng mga ganitong distance, ngayon, step 3 natin is medyo lalayuan na natin siya. So, pupunta na tayo dito, banda siya ganito. Tapos, saka natin ituturo. Tama, Sky Play Station. So, ganun lang kadali naman itong yung station. So, once na nagagawa na ito ng ibon natin, ulitin nyo lang siya. Tayo na ito, Sky Play Station. Yan. So, once na nagagawa niya, bibigyan nyo lang siya ng treat. So, kahit lumayo na kayo ng ganito kalayo, Sky Play Station. Yan. Tapos, para pa-contain sila. Come on, station. Yan. So, kahit kang malayo na guys, magagawa niya pa rin ito. Tapos, isa pang benefits ng ganitong klase ng tricks is pag tinuturuan niyo siya ng recall or gusto niyo siya ng outdoor, is madali niya na lang magagawa kasi sanay na siya or isa lang yung laging napupuntahan. Yung station or yung mismong perch na gusto niyo papuntahan, kagaya niya, hindi na kayo mahihirapan na hulihin siya or hindi kayo masyadong mag-worry na. Dadako siya sa mga puno, sa mga iba-ibang pwesto, sa mga rumbong o kahit saan pa. So, yun lang for this video. Sana meron kayong natutunan and huwag nyo na rin kalimutan i-follow yung page natin at huwag nyo na rin kalimutan mag-like, comment, and subscribe para mas lalo pang lumago yung channel natin and siyempre para meron pa tayong mapakain sa atin. So yun lang for this video. Sana meron kayong natutunan. Bye-bye! Living life, everyday, late at night, not okay, all I want. And I pray, all I need are some better days. Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, have to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezes till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk, see, hear, I should celebrate. Think I could change my mind, maybe elevate. Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days. I'm kinda stuck between
between a rock and a hard place. Do I work hard or live at my pace? You're only young once, yeah, that's all great. But I also want a future where I'm okay. Living life is doing lots of cocaine. Wait, no, it's living with no shame. Wait, no, it's sleeping in on Sundays. I guess it's different for each of us and it's okay. Well, I just wanna be happy. How to get there? Glad that you asked me. I think it's different for everyone. Some of us need work, others need fun. Some of us need purpose to overcome. But try to do what you love when it's said and done. Cause there's so many differences in each of us. Trust your gut, it can show you what you want.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days. Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days.